New data shows that wealthy individuals with ties to charter schools spent more than $500,000 to influence Connecticut elections. Common Cause of Connecticut and the Connecticut Citizens Action Group researched campaign finance reports dating back to 2016. They say 58% of that money came from out-of-state sources. Much of the money was spent by political action committees on direct mailers, consultants, polling, and online advertising.